Well, I said I'd video my hike back since it's lighter. So let's head on back to the trailhead. We're hoping to do a couple more trails today before going home and laying down. Like I said, I'm the start of my last video going to the falls. I'm going to be pretty tired this week. So I'm hoping to get as many in before Friday. They're calling for another storm system to come in Friday, and they're saying it's possibly going to have high winds. that everything goes as well. Plan tomorrow, I'll be going on a longer trip since I'm off tomorrow night. That's the one good thing about it getting lighter later. I'm able to get to the trails a little better before everyone hits. It's not too busy before I get there. I'm hoping to get the elk mark next. Do a short hike there. And then the next one would be kind of iffy since it'll be later in the day if I can get to it. But it's just going to be the Walker sisters. I'm just trying to get as much fall color in as I can. Figured I would have run into that other person before now. Because there was someone actually in the lot before I got here. He was just standing outside his vehicle. Probably waiting until it got light. Or maybe he was going to go up the Sugarland Mountain instead, though, since it's at the same spot. I And if I was doing that, I would have parked on the other side of the road myself. I'm hoping to get back to Cataloochee because I've seen some recent photos and it looks like the colors are really popping this week there. So I basically missed it by a week. Kind of hard to judge when that color is going to be changed at the right times. Last year it actually changed earlier. Tons of people are starting.
Morning.
You see, there's still a lot to change, leaves to change though. So there's time to still catch color down here, as you can see. It's mainly the higher areas that's changing. You can see it didn't take long for a bunch of people to get here though. Morning. Now you see why I get here so early. This morning I was lucky to get off early. This was one I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to do. Didn't know if I'd get here early enough or not.
How's the waterfall this morning?
All right.
Good.
Because I got a bed.
There are pockets of color here and there.
Morning.
Good morning. As you see, it don't take long for this trail to get busy. Well, that was a hike from the falls to back to the trailhead on Laurel Falls. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.